All right, guys. Two exercises here. We're going bent over on the bench, spider curls, for anywhere between like probably 8-ish, 9-ish, 10-ish. And then I'm going to stand up and do bow curls, which is basically like a stiff-legged deadlift with a curl added to it just to gain a little bit of momentum from going from no momentum. So it's kind of like a mechanical drop set, and my goal is to hit 15 reps total within those two, hopefully dying out around 8 to 10 on the normal ones. So, bent right over top, arms are dangling. You can have your feet up, full length, nice squeeze the top. Alright guys, we're going to use the same kind of concept we did with the spider curls, except this time we're going to do a dips. So I'll go weighted dips for anywhere between that 8 to 10 range, drop the belt, and pump out around 15. So, see how it goes. I like to use the free motion machine, by the way. I don't really have a dip machine, so I use the free motion. Actually, props to Ryan Lynn. Ryan, you told me about this a long time ago, and I've just incorporated it ever since. So, thanks, bro.